That day I told you, for this you have to late, write down please, x is equal to a plus x is equal to a plus s, where we can write what s tends to be 0. Can you please remember, if s is 0, then we get x equals to a, that is x tends to be a, right? Is it okay to or not? Now you write down, therefore, left hand side, you write down the left hand side equals to limit, please try to understand, limit x tends to be a, write down here, x to the power n minus, okay, I'm going to write down at a time, a tends to be 0, okay, is it? Then what is the value of x? A plus a is, write down, a plus a is, then what is the power? Power is n, then minus a n by x minus x. What is the value of x? What is the value of x minus a? X minus a equals to what? Can you let me know? X minus a equals to what?
H.
Only a is. X minus a equals to a. You're right. So we can put here s. Now please let me know who has failed to understand up to this. I think all of you have come to know, right? Okay, now you see, please pay attention. The way it is done in the book, I am not going to do that. I will do it in another way. Okay, you please see. Limit. What I am going to do, it is not done anywhere. S tends to be 0. Can you please let me know about binomial theorem? In this way, it is a to the power n, right? Is it? Hello, everybody. What is the binomial theorem? A to the power n, then let me know. nc1, right? Then what is? A to the power, can you please tell me, a to the power?
n minus 1.
And then it is
h
to the power 1, right? Then it is, let me know, nc2, a to the power n minus 2, s to the power 2. Am I right? Yes, I am right. Then it is what? nc3, a to the power n minus 3, s to the power 3 plus dot 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 dot. But this minus n, that is to be written. For this, you give here first bracket up to this, because it is a formula, and at last we are given minus a to the power n, where our denominator is. I am telling you, the way I am going to do this math is not done in the book. It is done in another way, though that is also easy, but it is the easiest one. Now, what you see here, can I tell you that it is, yes, this and this will be omitted. Talk to me. Is it okay or not? Limit a tends to be 0. Now you see, if we divide by a, okay, that means what? What will be here? You see, nc1, I don't know what is nc1, definitely a numerical value. nc1 a n minus 1, this a says will be omitted. nc2 a n minus 2, only s, there are s square, right? So if I cancel h and h square, we'll be left with only h. Am I right? Then n c 3 e to the power n minus 3, it is h square. Am I right? And the highest power of h. Is it okay or not? Talk to me.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now you see, if I go for putting h equals to 0, then it is h, so this part will be 0. If we put h equals to 0, it is h, it will be 0. It is h, it will be 0, but there is no h here. Have you seen? Have you seen or not? So,
yes, sir.
So what is nc1? Nc1 equals to what? Can you please tell me n? Nc1 means what, n, right?
Yes, sir.
5 c1 equals to 5, right? So nc1 equals to n. So we are getting this part n. So n a n minus 1. You see, it was our right hand side. I think you have got it.
Sir, boye ki aro boro kore deya chilo?
Ha. Okay. Is it okay to all?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now I am going to prove that is sin x by x equals to like this type of. Before that, I am going to another math. You please see, try to understand. Limit x tends to 0. Prove that. Important. Prove that, this is the formula, okay? Prove that limit x tends to be 0, limit x tends to be 0, e to the power x minus 1 by x. Can you please let me know what will be? You see here, okay, limit x tends to be 0. Okay, limit x tends to be 0. Then what is the value of e to the power x? 1 plus, let me know, x by 1 factorial.
1 factorial.
X square by 2 factorial. X cube by 3 factorial plus dot 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 dot. It is minus 1, right? Now it is by x. Now you see, this is always cancelled. Okay? So we are left with limit x tends to be 0. You see, x s will be omitted. Then we are left with what? 1, only 1. Plus, it is what? X by 2 factorial. It is what? X square by 3 factorial. From every part, we are getting x is omitted, right? X square, so it will divide by x, it will be x. X cube divided by x, it will be x square. Now, if I put x equals to 0, so this part 0, we will be left with only 1. Have you got me? Please talk to me.
Yes, sir.
Oh. Yes, sir.
Okay. I am going to show you something different, but don't be puzzled. Please try to understand. Okay. What comes here? If x equals to 0 is put, what we get? E to the power 0. Talk to me. Minus 1 by 0. Am I right? If x equals to 0 is put in this question, that is we are getting 1 minus 1 by 0, that is 0 by 0. It is undetermined. It is the form of indeterminate form. It is called indeterminate form. Write down in determinate minute form. There are too many options which are indeterminate form, 0 by 0, like this, 0 by 0, okay, 0 by 0, infinitive by infinitive, okay, 1 to the power infinitive, infinitive minus infinitive, okay. There are 7 indeterminate form, okay. Have got me? This type of. So if we see anywhere like this 0 by 0 format, that means if we consider it, suppose if it is considered is a function f(x), it is a function f(x), and it is a function g(x). Can we consider? Suppose two functions here. Am I right? Talk to me. There are two functions, right? Okay, then those two functions are different. So suppose it is in the form of f(x) by g(x). Suppose it is in the form of f(x) by g(x). Okay. So if we go for differentiating this, first time differentiating we get f prime. First time differentiate we get g prime. This is called first time differentiating. Though in the calculus you will get it, for this it is in the part, is the part of calculus. For second time differentiating we get f double prime, g double prime. Am I right? So you know this is the rule. What I am going to do, the name of the mathematician is this, but it is pronounced as L'Hopital. His name is this, L'Hopital, but it is pronounced as by L'Hopital. Okay, have you got me? He just found this rule. What he told you, no? He told
L'Hopital. L'Hopital to English da hospital bole.
It's okay. But his name, his name is pronounced as L'Hopital. Okay, a famous mathematician. What he told, you know, he told, it's okay, we are going to differentiate. Up to that, there is no indeterminate form. Suppose you know what is the differentiation of e to the power x. In my sheet, it was written e to the power x. Differentiation is e to the power x. Can you remember, please? If you cannot remember, not a matter. The differentiation of e to the power x is e to the power x. So it is e to the power x. The differentiation of any constant is zero. It is zero. And differentiation of x is one. I mean, we have got three items. D by dx. You please try to understand. D by dx. E to the power x. Answer is e to the power x. D by dx of any constant, C for constant, that is minus one here constant, is it is positive or negative, immaterial, but always zero. Even and d by dx x, it is one. You just try to understand this. When I will go to calculus in exercise 9B today, then I'll be in, what can I say to you, details. Okay, I'll tell you. So have you got it? These three items have been imposed here. Now you see what comes here. What comes here? Let me know. Limit x tends to be zero. We are left with only e to the power x. Now can you please put x equals to zero? E to the power zero. What is the answer? Sir, I
just took the bosom.
This one.
No, sir. It is like it.
I told you that the differentiation, it is to be differentiated. You see, differentiated. First time differentiation. First time differentiation, that means e to the power x is e to the power x. Any constant will be zero. X is always one. I will make you understand today. Okay, this part I am coming here. So e to the power x, we are getting e to the power x. So x equals to zero, so we are getting one. So we did a math of 3 or 4 lines, which is lengthy, but you know, if we put the law of Lasch L'Hôpital, sorry, L'Hôpital rule, then we can get the answer very easily. Have you got me? Talk to me. Hello, everybody.
Yes.
Perhaps, yes. Perhaps Hello, due sir. To due to not knowing the calculus, I mean the differentiation formula, you are not getting it. Okay, so not a matter. We leave it.
Sir.
It's okay. Yes.
So third step is limit x tends to be 0, 1 plus x by 2 factorial plus x square by 3 factorial. Airport is apni oi je L'Hôpital er ki rule use korlen okhan theke haray gechi.
Oh my god. Okay, anyway, come to the next point. Okay. Come to the next point. Okay. Now, we're going to do some maths. Please try to understand. All of you are required to pay attention. Limit x tends to be 0. It is the formula. What I am going to do today, all our formula. Ln 1 plus x by x. You know, this math can be done also by the L'Hôpital formula very easily. Because why it can be done, you please try to understand. Suppose it is 0. So x is 0, right? You talk to me, yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Ln 1 plus 0, then x is 0, then it is 0. So ln 1 by 0. What is the value of ln 1? 0. So it is in the form of indeterminate. Okay, so if it is in the form of indeterminate, okay, then it is possible to apply L'Hôpital rule. But as you don't know the differentiation, then it has been very hard for me to make you understand. Okay. Or anyway, it depends on you. I told you many times, okay, why I took time to just make you understand this formula. Because I told you to go to differentiation, to memorize the differentiation formula. There is a formula of this. If you know this formula, then it could be done in one line only, not two lines. It could be done in only one line. Anyway, but you have to know the basic thing. Write down. Limit x tends to be 0. What is the formula of ln of 1 plus x? All of you are required to know or to memorize this formula. Okay, you write down the formula of ln of 1 plus x. X minus. This is the formula. As you know the formula of e to the power x. X minus x square by 2 plus not factorial. X cube by 3 minus, this is the formula of ln of 1 plus x. You can write it. The numerator, it is the formula of ln 1 plus x. Please talk to me. If you don't understand, can you please let me know what will be our next line? Plus minus, what will be here? Can you tell me x to the power 4 by 4? Plus minus, so it will be plus ... Now what should we do? We can cancel x from the denominator, then we are left with 1. Talk to me. 1 minus
x by 2 plus x square by 3.
Yes, for your kind information, for the previous math I did the same. Okay, that is plus x square by 3 minus x cube by 4 plus ... Now if I go for putting x equals to 0, then what will get? Talk to me. It is 0, x 0, it is 0, x 0, it
do
is 0,
x 0.
So we are done. Okay. Talk to me.
Yes, sir.
But when you are talking, it sounds very odd.
Sir.
Yes.
Sir, indeterminate form thakle ki L'Hôpital law ta applicable hobe.
Yes, you are right. You are absolutely right. Okay. Okay. Now, I am going to do another math. 1 plus x, you say limit. Limit x tends to be 0. and here it is 1 plus x, you see 1 plus x whole to the power 1 by x. You please try to understand. You see, if x equals to 0, then what we are getting here? What we are getting here, x equals to 0, 1 plus 0, right? 1 plus 0, that is 1, 1 by 0. So we are getting 1 to the power infinitive. Have you got me?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay. Anyway, so we have to prove that it is equal to E. We have to prove that it is equal to E. It is to prove. It is to prove that it is equal to E. Not a matter what we will do. You see, it is a very, very easy and simple math. Write down. Please write down. Let P is equal to limit x tends to be 0, 1 plus x, 1 by x. Now, if it is possible for us to determine the value of P, now please let me know, is it possible to do the maths or not, to do the math or not? If I can find P equals to E, then our math is done, right? Talk to me.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now, we take ln to both the sides, ln P. I have taken ln P to both the sides. That means limit x tends to be 0. What we are going to do, we are going to take ln P, ln 1 plus x whole to the power 1 by x. And all of us know that limit, what the formula you were taught in class 9, this 1 by x will be kept at first. Can you remember, powers are taken at first? Hello, everybody.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
After that, we can write down, implies that ln P is equal to, here limit x tends to be 0, here limit x tends to be 0, okay? Now, what is the formula of ln 1 plus x? Just I wrote it. What is the formula of ln 1 plus x? Let me know. X minus, then x square by 2, then x cube by 3, then x4 by 4, plus dot, 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 dot. It is 1 by x, so it is x. Talk to me.
Yes, sir.
This is 1 by x. This is 1 by x. Now you see, it is limit x tends to be 0. It can be written 1 minus x by 2, x square by 3, x cube by 4. Now, can I put x equals to 0? This is 0, 0, 0. So we are getting what? Only 1?
1 minus to the power 0.
We are getting only 1? Right? Anything wrong? No. So we can write here, ln E. What is the value of ln E? Ln E equals to 1. E base. Ln E means what? Ln E base E. As log 10 base 10 equals to what? 1. So it is equals to 1. We normally know log 10 equals to 1 because there is 10 here. So we normally know ln E equals to 1 because there is E here. I think you have got me right.
Yes, sir.
Now you see ln and ln, taking anti-ln, it will be omitted. So P equals to E. What I told you at first, can you please remember? The if the value of P is E, then we are done. Okay. Therefore, what we let p equals to this, therefore limit x tends to be 0, what was the math, 1 plus x whole to the power 1 by x is equal to p means what, e. It was let as by p, so p equals to what, e, so it is done.
Sure.
Yeah. Okay, I am going to question number, exercise number 9b, but I have a lot of maths from limit, but now I am not going to do it because you may not understand. Anyway, calculus, first formula, you please try to understand. Suppose d by dx, x to the power n. Only one formula today, you will do a lot of maths on this formula, is equal to
আচ্ছা শুধু আমার এখানে আটকে গেছে নাকি সবার
না সবারটাই
আমারও আটকে গেছে
আমার আটকে গেছে
আটকে গেছে
পেন বাই দিস সাপোজ ইউ আর গিভেন d বাই dx প্লিজ পে অ্যাটেনশন ইউ আর গিভেন d বাই dx 1 নাও হোয়াট উইল বি ইজ ডিফারেনশিয়েশন আই অ্যাম গোইং টু ডিফারেনশিয়েট অল উইথ রেসপেক্ট টু x with respect to x, not n, with respect to x, please remember one thing, with, write down, with respect to x. In short, it is written with respect to x. In short, it is written. So anyway, can you please tell me what will be its differentiation? One, constant term. Who can tell
me? Zero.
Okay, very good. One means what? There is no x, so I have to take x as I am going to differentiate with respect to x, right? So 1 means what? X to the power 0, right? Now
yes,
you do the math. Now you use this formula. N, what is n here? N is 0. Is it? Then x, n minus 1. What is n? N is 0. Don't make sound. So we are getting 0. Is it? So differentiation of any constant is always zero. That means if it is written d by dx 5, our result is, if it is written d by dx c, our result is zero because there is no x here. If it is written d by dx, suppose v, our result is zero because we are going to differentiate with respect to x and there is no x here, so it is always zero. I think you have got me right.
Tar mane jeta respect korbo eta na thakle hocche zero,
always zero. Is it okay?
Ji sir.
Okay, now it is done. Constant, and I have shown you also one is always what, zero. Perhaps I showed it right, and constant is what? Sorry, x is d by dx. Write down d by dx 1 is equal to 0. Is it? But d by dx x, what will be it? Can you please
one.
Tell me?
One.
How?
One.
You see how does it come? You see how does it come? X to the power 1, right? So what is the formula? At first n, this is n equals to 1, then x, then n minus 1, n is 1, so 1 minus 1, that means 1 into x to the power 0 equals to 1 into 1, that is equal to 1. So today we have come to know three items. Number 1, it is number 1. Number 2, d by dx x is always 1. Number 3, d by dx c for constant, any value is 0. So I think these three will be memorized by you and all have been done with respect to x. With respect to? Yes.
D মানে কি?
D?
D sir, আমারও question.
Wait, D for differentiating.
Oh.
This D, differentiating for with what? With respect to x. You understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay, that's good. Now, I am going to do some maths. Please try to understand d by dx, x to the power n is equal to n x n minus 1. Please write down. Number 1, number 2, d by dx, c equals to 0, constant, any constant. Number 3, d by dx, x is always 1. Okay, these three basic formula. Now you see, today I am going to do some math. Suppose you are given number 1. Number 1 is given d by dx, x to the power 5. So you put according to 1, what will be the answer? 5. Power is 5. Then x
to the power 4.
X to the power 4.
5 minus 1 is equal to what? 5 x to the power 4. Is it done?
Yes, sir.
Suppose it is given d by dx 6x3. What will you do? This 6, it is a coefficient, not constant. So you should understand this is a coefficient, not constant. So we have to do 6 into
this 3. Square.
Yes, this 6 will be kept as it is. Then this 3. X 3 minus 1, that means 3 6 18 x square. Suppose you are given the math like this, d by dx, suppose root over x. Oh my god, then what will you do? Root over x means what? Let me know. X to the power
half.
Half. Now you apply formula half. X to the power half minus 1. Right? This is the formula. Power, x to the power, power minus 1. Always. That means we are getting here half, x to the power minus half. If the power is negative, we get it in the what? X to the power half in the denominator. It means 1 by 2 root over x. Dear students, in your life, you have to differentiate root over x, that is 1 by 2 root x, 1000 times. You will get only to differentiate root x, you will get in your this book 1000 times. That means there are more than 1000 calculus, maths in calculus. And you will get this more than 1000 times. In every math, you will get this part. So this is the answer. Please try to understand. Okay? Suppose you are given a math in this way, question number 4. D by dx, suppose you are given x cube plus 7. What will you do? What will you do?
Multiply
for a yes, there is a procedure multiplying or another procedure. This is 3x square and it is 0. Math is done. This is one of the ways. Another ways you can do it, d by dx x cube plus d by dx. Okay, I'm trying my level best to make you understand. You see, please pay attention. I can write this part from here. separately, separate. So it is what? 3? X to the power 3 minus 1, it is constant, it is 0. That means what? 3x square, right? This is another way. But this can be done in the easiest way. X cube what? 3x square. This 3 power will be decreased by 1. 3x square and it is constant 0. So math is done.
Sir, physics is second way the koriyeche amader differentiation.
It's okay. It's okay. It is mathematics, okay? So you have to get too many tricks. Anyway, now you do, please. You do dy dx. I have given 6 maths. Why? Yes, 4 by 3. 4 by 3, x to the power 1 by 3. Huh?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Okay. This is the answer of the first one. Second one?
Minus 1 by root over x cube.
Is it to all?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Or will I do? You see, many of you may not do d by dx.
Sir, it is what?
X to the power minus half. Talk to me.
Yes, sir.
That means minus half x to the power minus half minus 1. That means minus half x to the power minus 3 by 2. That means minus 1 by x to the power 3 by 2. This is the answer. I think you have got it right. If you cannot do this math, your life will be hell. In your what? Suppose you cannot do now, but you have to learn.
Last 2 multiple have now? Denominator?
Oh, yes, you're right. This 2 will be here. I'm sorry. This 2 will be here. Okay. Then you see this math. How to do this math? Partial fraction, nothing else. Question number 3. D by dx. We are getting, you see, what we are getting here. We are getting, you see, root x means what? X to the power,
x to the power half
by x plus x to the power 1 by 3 again by x plus x to the power 1 by 4 again by x. Is it?
Yes, sir.
Now you see it is d by dx. Calculation, what will be? X to the power half minus 1. Calculation, what will be? 1 by 3 minus 1. 1 by 4 minus 1. Now I think you can do d by dx x to the power minus half. It is what? Minus 2 by 3. It is what? 1 minus 4, minus 3 by 4. Is it? Now, you have to do, this is minus half. So we can write minus half x minus half minus 1. Talk to me. Now you see here, minus 2 by 3, it is x, minus 2 by 3, minus 1, right? Now the last part you see, minus 3 by 4, it is x, minus 3 by 4, minus 1. So we are getting here, minus half x, minus 3 by 2, minus 2 by 3 x, 3 and is to minus 5 by 3, minus 3 by 4 x, it is what? Minus 3 by 4 x minus 7 by 4. Now you can keep the math like this, not a matter that you have to take it in the denominator. It's okay, the math is okay. I think you have got this answer. All of you,
yes, sir, have done. Answer.
Okay, now question number 4. Who has done?
I mean, sir.
Okay, let's try. Question number 4. D by dx. Can you put into formula of a plus b whole square? What will be?
Yes, sir, it is. X plus 1 by x plus 2.
A square plus
1
2ab. 2
plus 1 by x.
Plus b square. Is it?
Yes, sir,
if I put it into formula a plus b whole square, then a square plus 2ab plus b square. That's good. Now you can do another line, d by dx. It is x. It is 2. It is x to the power minus 1. You see.
Sir, I'm a line to skip correction. Minus 1
for a question. Not a matter. I told you x is 1.
Yes, sir.
I told you constant is 0. And this is minus 1. This is minus 1. This is x. So minus 1. So we are getting 1 minus x to the power.
Minus 2.
So another line can be done here.
1 by 2.
So this is our answer. Who did? Please let me know.
Sir, I
mean.
Oh my God!
Sir,
all of you, right?
Yeah, it is easy.
Question number five. You see, question number 5, we can do d by dx. It is the formula x square plus 2 plus 1 by x square, right? Now, yes, we have to do another line like this, d by dx, x square plus 2 plus x to the power minus 2. Now it is what? X square means what? 2x, 2 minus 1. 2 means what? 0. It is what? Minus 2x, minus 2 minus 1. You can talk to me.
Yes, sir.
Then it is 2x. It is minus 2x power minus 3. Then you can do another line, or you cannot. 2 by x cube. So you have got our answer. Who's on us right like this?
Amar.
Amar.
Only 3. Only 4.
Amar.
dx, we can write here formula a plus b a minus b a square minus
9.
So you see, it is x square. Always remember, x square is 2x. X square is always 2x. Please remember it. Eh? Because here 2 minus 1. 2 minus 1 means what? 1. And it is what? 0. So we are getting answer 2x. Is it okay to all?
Yes, sir.
Everybody here?
Yes, sir. Sir, shop bulai to parsi. Ebar award den.
Okay, what do you want?
Boy, then, ekta.
Okay, you'll get it. You all will get it, okay?
Sir, apni je extra class nite cheyechilen kalke, amra dupur 2 ta thik koreche, apnar pokkhe shombhob hobe?
I have to see the routine, then I'll let you know today, okay? I have to see the routine of tomorrow. Perhaps I am free. I will remain free at the time.
Yes, sir. Sir, you are busy.
No, no, no. I will let you know. X cube minus x7 by root over x.
Sir, messenger group is sir. Ekta poll create korchhilam. Tokhon chhe sir. Sobai ar ki sir. Duitar shomoy free thakbe sir.
Okay. Just wait. I am seeing. D by dx. Root cube x. Plus one, I am giving the math from the book now. Number 9.
Sir, agar gula ki apni baniye chilen.
D by dx. X minus 1 whole square. By root cube x. For college level, first bracket inside the first bracket is acceptable. Okay, now number 10, d by dx, x square minus 25 by x plus 5. Number 11, you copy it?
Yes, sir.
D by dx. 7x square minus 2x. Number 12, d by dx, ax square plus bx plus c. Number 13, d by dx, ax to the power n plus bx to the power n minus 1 plus c. Number 14, d by dx t cube plus 10 t square minus 5 t. Number 15. Okay, I think you have copied it, right?
Sir, Left
side. Number 15. D by dt. Okay. Ut plus half at square. Are you getting it? This is u. Ut plus half at square. D by dt.
Sir, 15 number map ta dekhte motion er equation er moto.
You are absolutely right. D by dt. U plus at.
এইটাও তো স্যার বাকিগুলো কি সব মোশনের ইকুয়েশন বেসড
মেবি নাম্বার 17 ডি বাই ডিজেড জেড ইনটু জেড প্লাস ওয়ান হোল কিউব4 minus 4 number 19 d by dx
koyta diben sir
x plus
sir,
1
actually bhoy lagte sir kon
whole to the power 5 number 20
sir,
you have to do this math
sir homework
if you want it is up to you I don't mind d by dx x plus 2 whole to the power 4 number 21 d by dx x plus 2 whole square into x minus 3 whole cube number 22 d by dx Okay, I don't have any other math, so I have given you from all sources of math. Anyway, d by dx, it is given 3x to the power 5 plus 2x to the power 4 minus 3 root over x plus 2 by root over x. This is all from my sides. Dear students, you all are required to do all those maths, these all 16 maths at home. And in the group, you will discuss it. And I think all of you will do. You practice, it is for
sir,
you. Remember one thing. I have given two tricky maths. Number one, this math. Number two, this math. Remember one thing. For our next chapter, this math can be done in another way. This math also can be done in another way. There is another rule. But I did not, give you any kind of, concept on this math. Okay, so what will you do? please try to understand. For doing this math, you will expand it by binomial theorem. For doing this math, you will expand it by binomial theorem. Okay. It is power 4, right? It is power 4, right? So what is 11 to the power 4? Can you please let me know? 11 to the power 4 equals to what? 1, 4, 6, 4, 1. So our coefficient will be like that. Then 11 to the power, then it is power 5. N equals to 5. So it can be done 1, 4 plus 1, 5. 4 plus 6, 10. 6 plus 4, 10. 4 plus 1, 5 equals to 1. So in this way, you have to do it, okay? So